A special ceremony will be held tonight in honor of Pete Frates. The celebration of life will take place at St. John's Prep in Danvers, where Pete attended high school. Community members, friends, family, and former classmates are all expected to attend the event, sharing stories of Pete and honoring the legacy he left behind. Pete was laid to rest on Friday after a long fight with ALS. He was 34 years old.